This is the most common mistake I see on barbell rows
as a personal trainer.
All right, most common mistake is shortening the range of motion at the bottom. What I mean by that is people row, they don't get a good stretch at the bottom like this. At the bottom, you wanna stretch your shoulders forward while keeping that back flat to increase the range of motion. That doesn't mean round the back, it means keep it nice, straight, focus on a slight stretch, and then pull through. Let's go.